Let's check over here. You guys, check that cabin.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, LA. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the ground! The church is not hiding somewhere over here!
You find anything yet? You hear me?
Motherfucker.
Shit!
Get trapped in here.
It's on this side of the lock.
I'm here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl I broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Huh? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to?
Got that. Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit!
Girl.
Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. tell you. I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
What's wrong with these people?